All right, good to go.
All right, let's get it.
This way says no full-size vehicles.
Yeah, it looks like you gotta go left up here. You know, we need to get GoPros on the back of our rig.
That was an uncomfortable feeling.
What was?
I was tilted pretty far.
Might have been in your head. You didn't look like you were tilted that much. I think you're just not used to it, because the ram didn't really tilt that much.
Some tight shit here. I might need your guidance.
Gotcha.
I was used to the ram. I'm not used to this one yet.
Yeah.
How I look? Straight?
Yep, you're good, you got it.
Beauty. You want me to get you through?
Let me see first.
Mine's not as long as yours, so I don't have to worry about, like, the off-trailing.
Oh, I love my Jeep already.
Yeah, I can tell. Does it feel more capable than the Ram?
Yeah, I think so. My belly's higher, that's for sure.
This is a cool little section. This looks awesome. It's so green.
I have one up here that's no choice.
It's funny, they're so deceiving, they look like they could go down forever and then they don't even go above your tires.
Well, better be safe than sorry. We're far away from home. Big one up here. You gonna try this one?
I don't know. I might dip my toes in. Let's see. The entry doesn't look too bad.
It's been raining this summer, I mean this spring, I doubt you're going to see clear water.
Out west, when we do those river crossings that I'm dying to do?
That'd be nice. Watch branches on the ground here. Like the way they got 20 miles per hour up here. It's like, yeah, I can go that fast.
Yeah, who the hell is doing that? We try to jump the rig.
That's probably for the ATVs.
Damn, 20 through this? That sounds crazy.
Never know. We're coming up on Shady Woods. This trailer is getting very tight. This is definitely better than Wharton. Yeah, but at least there's hills here, you know?
Well, it rocks, too.
I hit 10 miles an hour.
Damn it.
dipping in high. Like I say, with the taser connect, you can lock your lockers in the back on high too. Oh, this looks fun.
Yeah, I can't disconnect my sway bar on high though.
With the taser you can.
I don't know that I'd want to. I feel like I'm gonna do something stupid.
All right, I'm going right.
That's pretty cool. I was able to see all the way under your rig.
Yeah, we gotta find a good flex point. Well, you know, you can get in front of me for a little bit. It's not like we're going to get lost back here because, you know, we got the maps and all.
Yeah, but it's not. Listen, you're the one with the new toy, so let's get some footage of you. But don't worry, I'll be asking for some footage. That's why I was saying, I think we need to both get some GoPros for the back of our rigs, too, so we can record people behind us.
I have another GoPro.
Yeah, and I know I have, like, suction cup mounts and stuff like that for vehicles at home. I'm going to have to look into it, see a good spot to put another one, if I can find where my other one is.
Wow, we got all kinds of ways to go here. I think I'm going to keep us going down, though.
Let's do it.
We can go door to the right, or we can go straight.
Look behind you. How do I look? Do I look cool?
It's downhill going right. It looks like a steep one over there.
I'll defer to you. Whatever you want to do.
Get out and look.